This disease is called as unsafe disease of the ear. This disease is characterized by almost no symptoms for years together. What happens in this disease? The skin of the eardrum starts eroding the bones inside the ear. This disease can sometimes reach the brain, can reach the important blood vessels, can give facial paralysis also. And what are the complaints of patient? He says, occasionally I have a watery feeling in my ear, but I don't have pain as such. I don't have pus as such. I don't feel hearing loss. So when a doctor tells that patient, okay, you have a cholestatoma, patient doesn't understand the importance of that. So understand well, this is called unsafe ear disease because it does not give significant symptoms till it progresses to the last stage. And there are good surgeries available for this cholestatoma, and it can be completely cured.